So hello, I'm Hugo MAUGERE, I'm 23 years old, and as an academic background, I have a mechanical engineering degree from the National Institute of Applied Sciences of Toulouse, also called INSA Toulouse. This degree gave me the possibility to join the IFP School in its Powertrain Engineering program in apprenticeship. And thanks to this apprenticeship opportunity, I'm currently sponsored by Symbio, a French company developing and producing fuel cells technologies for the hydrogen mobility. And as a process leader, I'm participating to the industrial development of the firm. So being passionate about industry, I wanted to specialize myself in the automotive sector, and most particularly in the powertrains, which are at the heart of the transformation of today's mobility. In addition, the opportunity to study this degree in English and also in apprenticeship, all of this in an institution recognized within the industry, were for me real assets for my future employability. I would say that one of the main assets of the school is its proximity to the industry. First of all, because most of the students are sponsored by a company, and also thanks to the quality of the teachers, who are mostly industrials coming to teach us courses in which they are specialists. Also, the IFP School proposes programs in both energy and mobility sectors, and those two sectors are key in the ecological transition. And let's say that finally, all of this is done in an enriching multicultural environment, thanks to the many nationalities represented at the school. So after IFP School, I would like to continue in the hydrogen field applied to the automotive sector, and most probably as a research and development engineer. And I would say for the future candidates, if you're still hesitating to join IFP School, don't hesitate anymore. Because between the quality of the teaching, the different specialization proposed, or the multicultural environment, I'm sure that you will enjoy this experience.